Final matchup of the crossover challenge for the host, Bluffton taking on Muskegon. First set, Sarah Roth serving, and her serve is too much for Muskegon to handle. An ace for Roth. Bluffton would lose this one in a tight five setter, though. Muskegon takes it. You see the finals there. Bluffton did defeat Baldwin Wallace, but then lost to Muskegon.